He's got the roll. It bounces out. The Bandits come away with it. Back the other way. Oh, he lost. Anderson left to right.
Both teams are undefeated right now. They both feel good about themselves. A little different, more, you know, a bit more of a pop to their step in the first game we see.
Jude. Wiped out by Ashley. Kadut getting fresh off the bench.
Played for Beersheba in Israel and is going back there. He is instant offense and he plays solid defense to boot. He came out here 4 points real quick and not in 30 seconds.
Taking on Capers. That's a tough assignment for Capers. That shot's no good. Now Forte in the open court. Forte to Kadugan. That's a strong.
Here's Kadugan. He'll drive. Kicks it over to Davivier. He'll drive, picks it back to the other side, swinging around. Great ball movement here. Kadugan for three. Great, and that is good. Great possession. As it's set back by Edgem. Edgem has been very good playing his role so far in this one. Kadugan high.
Pretty good at making defensive reads.
15 points, 6 rebounds in the loss to Ottawa. 7 of 20 from the field.
Fraser Valley's been real good with short clocks.
Once again, shooting Kadugan going behind him. And Kadugan's wide open. Taking the easy two. And they are just doing all the little things. 12 on the shot clock. Kadugan finding Ashlew.
Position has been much better than they have been in the half court. They feel just more comfortable when they space the ball like that.
Pocket pass inside. And
that is good, and the
that's still a good attack. You see the mismatch. You had to keep Forte on him.
Manigat right for three. The that is good. Mullins is now over getting looked at. He's a warrior. He will get back out there, I am sure. 2:55 to go here in the first half. Bell Haynes dominating the ball. Gets swallowed.
Good job. Great job. Great rebound there.
Rebounding bigger than your position. Important, especially when your tallest guy is 6'8", Jelaine Price, who's not out there right now. Kenny Edgem will drive into the lane. Gracie Davis gets it ripped
here for Hamilton. It's Fraser Valley trying to get back into this one. Plenty of time left. There's Junior Kadugan. Good hustle by
take it tomorrow.
And Baker was trying to help, but he was helping the high end. And Forte saw that. Great spot. There, getting him the basketball and letting him make the right read.
Junior Kadugan because of the foul trouble in the first half.
Never known as a great scorer, but he gets scores close to the rim, but his defense is just everything.
And they're
pitching the defense. I've seen a little 2-3 action, 2-3 zone by Fraser Valley. Very rare for them. Pretty rare for them as a team that likes to, you know, really apply pressure.
Working on Anderson. Vlasic to Menega. Menega finds Kadugan. Kadugan cut off by Bell Haynes, but Junior Kadugan.
Find Edgem on that.
Kadugan. Foul line jumper is good.
On and done a real good job of scoring.
Oh, Kadugan missed the layup, gets his own rebound. He gets it back down low. He's going to have to rush it. Finds Kadugan. Smart move.
Remember that.
I'm okay to own up. I'm wrong all the time. Don't worry. But they both look really good in their opening games. Here's Kadugan from mid-range. That'll
bad shots, bad shots. Needs to run up all the time.
Stay with the swipe. Push it back. Kadugan. Junior Kadugan. Thank you. Dugan drives, righty finish, off glass.
Making guys think.